datang dan jantungku berdegup kencang. Kau buatku terbang melayang. Tiada ku sangka getaran ini ada saat jumpa yang pertama. Mataku tak dapat terlepas darimu. Perhatikan setiap tingkah.
Halo, assalamualaikum. Let me introduce myself. My name is Cahaya Rahmanita. I'm 19 years old and I'm from English Education major. Today I will describe a famous person, a famous singer and songwriter in Indonesia. She is Raisa Andriana. Her full name is Raisa Andriana. She became publicly known for her song title is Serba Salah. Raisa was born on 6 June 1990 in Jakarta to Alan Rahman and Ria Maria.
She has big and black eyes. She has pointed nose. She has black hair and she is very beautiful woman and she is tall and has body goals.
Raisa's singing talent was shown since her early age. And when she was 3, Raisa often pretend to be a singer on stage. And growing up with minimal music education, and she picked up her unique singing style and voice through some of her favorite singers. Raisa played a film in 2014. Title is Mantan Terindah as cameo, and in 2016 title Terjebak Nostalgia as main character. Raisa Andriana has married an Australian born Indonesian actor Hamish David Wiley on Sunday 3rd September 2017. And she has a beautiful daughter. The name is Zelina Ryan Wiley. She has one brother. His name is Rinaldi Nur Pratama.
When Raisa got married, many of her fans said that day is Hari Patah Hati Nasional because Raisa has many male fans, and when she married, they are said Hari Patah Hati Nasional.
I really like Raisa because she is very beautiful, very gorgeous, and she inspires women in Indonesia to with her humility and her inner beauty. And she doesn't like to publish her personal problems, and she only publish her achievements and positive things. That's all about Raisa Andriana, and that's all from me. Thank you very much for watching my videos, and I hope you like it and enjoy my videos. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Tanpamu langit tak ber